It's the Substandard Motels on the la-la-la-la, corner of 4th and Fremont. Street feeling only cause they're just that unfeeling. In the act cross themselves upon until the rooms have a hint of asbestos and maybe just a dash of formaldehyde. Inside her lingerie.
She's beating a job at the firm come Monday. The missus will see with the cheating attorney. Moonlighting aside, she really means it's funny. A wonderful caricature of intimacy. Yeah.
Oh, not to mention the
possible end.
And sleeping with the roaches and the tweets.